Indonesia becomes the second largest country that produces food waste in the world. The situation is getting worse because the waste management system in Indonesia is still not good. According to research on sustainable waste Indonesia, 24% of Indonesia's waste are still not managed. Farm and food waste that are not managed properly will contribute to global warming and climate change.
Cook, I came up in an old school system, use everything, waste nothing.
I've actually never thought about what happens to my food when I throw it away.
In the United States, 40% of the food we produce is going to waste.
Food production is the single biggest cause of deforestation, water extraction, biodiversity loss.
More and more people are concerned about climate change, and one of the biggest contributors to greenhouse gases is the food that they're throwing away.
We are literally taking food out of the mouths of the hungry and sending food waste into landfill. That is crazy.
Hasil fermentasi bahan organik ya oleh mikroorganisme secara kedap udara di sini. Nah, itu yang dinamakan dengan biogas. Nah, di sini makanya kita PT Suen ini membuat alat ya yang dinamakan reaktor biogas atau digester biogas untuk fermentasi bahan-bahan organik yang nantinya menghasilkan gas yang bernama biogas. Nah, kenapa kita bergerak di bidang ini? Ya, kita pertama, kita melihat latar belakang di Indonesia ini banyak sekali peternak-peternak yang masih belum tahu manfaat tentang limbah di peternakan itu apa. Ya, ternyata dari limbah peternakan itu adanya kotoran sapi, ya, yang masyarakat sekarang itu banyak sekali dibuang kemana-mana. Ya, ternyata kalau kita tangkap atau kita simpan itu kotoran sapi dan kita proses, itu bisa menghasilkan beberapa manfaat. Ya, yang pertama itu dari biogasnya dan juga hasilnya yaitu pupuk organik. Nah, pupuk organik itu ada padat, ada cair. Nah, itu kenapa PT Suen ini secara intensif mengembangkan dan terus berinovasi agar biogas ini menjadikan suatu energi yang terbarukan dan ramah lingkungan.
So by seeing this, the idea of Ofatobi was born. We want to utilize food and farm waste turned into environmentally friendly biogas. Food waste will be mixed with cow dung, then after being allowed to stand for 11 to 14 days, it will produce 60% methane gas and can be used to cook food as renewable energy. We've been the real agent of change to create green environment. And now it's your turn to be the next green generation.